continuing our Final Fantasy 16 adventure. Man, I wish you could sprint faster.
Maybe they're friendly like Joggle. Oh, maybe they're not.
Don't let them get away. Stay down.
That's enough. You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy. Sick of Togo.
We still have a way to go.
Good Grieger's name, is he doing this far south?
Looking for food. No more wolves where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dumb.
Let's try and stay out of its path.
Remember when I said that the deadly beast? Well, the shrubs in these parts out much better.
Any only thing to mention this now.
Get him, boy! Over here. Sick of Togo! There, boy!
Well, that's the underground sorted. I'll take it from here.
All right, let's see. I like that. What's this one, though? At the moment of enemy attack, not only increases evasion, but also allows for counter attacks. That's pretty dope. Yeah, we about to save up for this 500 boy. Well, that's more of a defensive. Let's get this one first. So, do I gotta equip this or nah?
The ruins. They're everywhere, aren't they?
Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head. friend of yours, does he?
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way. I'll admit I hadn't counted on that.
What is it, boy?
At least one.
Knows these woods. Thank you, Togo.
I swear it was a point to climb it.
Doesn't mean I have to like it.
No. No, it doesn't.
Sword shaft.
You'd better hope so.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
What? Still short. It's not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly.
Keep your distance, boy.
Damn, he ready for round two.
Come on. Stand back.
Dominant.
I am. Aye. But not by choice, mind. Old bloody Rome of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
Sid. You say you want to help Dominance and Bearers. But what's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, dominance and bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
You flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms. Clive, what exactly do you plan on doing when you find this dominant of fire?
What do you think? Hush, my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is.
And we'll be in Lost Wing in no time.
In no time. Right. Scout.
Someone's far from home.
Let's follow him.
And?
They're just down that way. All of them. Grieger's my witness.
Excellent. We move.
I don't understand. Have I not proven loyal?
It is true my liege values loyalty above all else. But were you not quick to betray your countrymen for the promise of coin?
Benedicta Harmon, commander of Walud's elite intelligences. If we can capture her.
You! Weapons on the ground, Imperials!
Let's get this over with, then. Giant lizards.
What a lady of the wind!
Who's that?
Who do you know what to do?
Yeah.
They thought we were Imperials.
Well, you do look the part. Though you fight like a true shield of Rosalia, and one blessed by the Phoenix at that. Speaking of which, I wonder, does the other icon of fire give blessings, do you think?
You don't believe me.
And lo, the Creator did make of the elements 8 icons to serve as keepers of the one law. Not that I've ever set too much store by holy doctrine, but on that point, it's clear. Fire has always had just the one warden, as of all the rest. A new one can't be born until the previous dies, and even that can take years. The thing is, you don't strike me as a liar. Which leaves but one person who might be able to shed some light on the matter. And there in Lost Wing. As are our Waluda friends, I would imagine. We should hurry before it gets dark.
But what if someone discovers the bodies?
Well, and they'll be sorely disappointed. So much for arriving before sunset.
I didn't realize we were this close. Any idea what that is they built the village around?
The Fallen Ruin. I've heard some call it an airship. Though its flying days seem to be behind it. It's a shame, that.
You truly think a dominant's waiting for us in that village?
My scout has never given me any reason to doubt him. Which is why I think we should hurry. Come on.
Figures up ahead.
But are they friends or foes?
You! Another step!
There, boy! That's enough! Get him! Keep your distance, boy! Sick of toggle! Get him! Sick of
more Waludas. But why? What is it they want?
You're welcome to ask the next ones we meet. Let me know how it goes.
No sign of the Royalists.
Or anyone else for that matter. It's too bloody quiet. Even for this hour.
What do we do now?
First, we look for my scouts. You start here, I'll circle around the back.
How do I let you know if I find him?
Good question. Shout?
Subtle. I don't even know what he looks like.